but I keep going. Merci beaucoup. C'est fait. Done.
We discussed how to pray for radio, for
these two newspapers, and that claim was 2 million, so that's where we are today. We need to discuss our price for newspaper sales. We need to discuss our price for TV. We need to discuss our price for oil. And we plan to discuss this, and that's where we continue to say. There we are, new media tools. We're going to discuss this. When we say new media, that means that you have changed your right. You don't call this, you discuss all this. And then, language and spelling, writing for new media, social media. The language we use for new media, spelling. Don't write all those, write like professional journalists. Four of all those types of things that I make. Good spelling, good syntax. Syntax is how the language the talks and flow. The same as flow. Autocorrect, when you write one before sometimes before you finish spelling or word, it completes for you, isn't it? Sometimes it can be absurd. It may give you something wrong. So please use the word human sense. Get involved for the book. Depending on the change or its graph. Texting errors on mobile device. Remember, when you're writing on your phone, there are more mistakes like it made than when you are writing on the computer. Those are the small screen. Links. When you write, you have links. Make links. Where do you get the materials? So you can. Some links are connected to what we call paywalls, where you need to subscribe not just for the YouTube video. Then headlines. Make sure that you put headlines. If somebody goes to the search engine outside of Google, Bing, Yahoo, Zoom, or DuckDuckGo, this person should be able to get you. Use unique headlines. Intros, introduction that are unique. Somebody can instead of using headlines, can use an introduction to get your budget. Then, the search engine personalization. So, the pages would like to see the search engine optimization where you are able to. Optimize your way to the search engine. Keep it short and break it up. Make sure the sentence must be short and break it up. Double check and check again. Always. Yeah? If you have a blog, check, double check, and ensure. Before you publish, you hit publish. Then you have new media tools for this news, that is. There are several tools available for this news, which is this one too. I just run it through that, okay? Which is this. So, you will have that. So I'm doing this to play off the most at least. But the end of the season is now going to cry. I'm good to you. So as mentioned, new media can provide both tools for new production as well as a platform. Two for this news. That is a platform. First from where you put the news to get it. So platform for its application and exchange. So let's look at the new media tools for production. So when you are choosing right tools for production, apps, platforms and techniques. different kind of, what kind of genuine you are producing? The main types, what kind of genuine, and determine what type of tools to use. What about when you're writing music books? Let's describe each of these kinds of products. So these are products, and then they will tell me what tools to use. Okay? So let's look at the products first. News report design calls. This kind of product is worth doing.
Something people know, something is new.
just think that. And then talk about this. Such music doesn't follow the invented pyramid. Sport, whatever. So come by some way to use about that or a fine thing, more advancing. Or in the sorry. Special fair and so, next, this is the new thing to Israel.
How is it that Christians are talking about the family families of faith where they show the family of faith?
It's happening there at Providence. The Providence is Providence for us, isn't it? So, yes, we need to take it. With the above in mind, the following are the main thresholds and techniques considered as unique decoration tools. So they are used in the or in the combination, objects or filler detail, reproduction, called by media gathering, or by platform production. So we should know the different media, whatever spell, and they combine it one way. You can interpret it in two ways. One more meaning, taking a story produced by one medium, say it's produced by the newspaper, and presenting it as a complete package in a different media. For example, a little website may have a multimedia section where text stories are presented in a different media, perhaps as a video report and audio report, podcast or even four ways. So there's a story in the world, but then you have checked the website with videos, sound, photo series, so you photo essay. Photo essay means an essay comprised of photos and series of stuff. For example, when there was a wedding, you start to start a church. One, two, go to the reception, very short production, the exit, more pictures, the share of the world. This is more than that, but from where it started, as I told you, the chronology that time factor, we understand the way it is, and not just talking to you about it. So, the second meaning of multimedia, so the second is the second meaning of multimedia, form of the story, but in different formula. The second meaning. The caption is something else to put on the picture to yourself. But here there are several pictures, then you combine the text, for it and text. Like when you're watching a tool, when you're doing it, you can suggest the statistics of the way you're doing it. You can put stories in the picture. It was a medical game, for example, where surely the game was better than the game. There's nothing wrong with the wish. But the player is going and it's raising up the end. You end them logic. So the second meaning of multimedia is take elements of different media sources. So this is you take elements of different media, the audio, video, and text, and bring them together into something. That's what I'm going to do. So take audio, video, combine together for the story. So this is usually done in one language where different media can be in the program. The problem is media tools can be used either as different ways of telling a story or as different ways of production of a story. So you have eye, voice, ear, and nose. Even, as long as you can see the transfer. I will explain that. So the German studies and most important details are voice theater. What is happening there? What is this?
Electronic text
such as Simeon showed mercy to some, and must need the mercy themselves. Apart from this quantum act of mercy, as we see that. There is therefore both you and the other person to use, and they can form a permanent verbal refer to. Don't remember, you won't know. Keep that, okay? They also allow you to carry ships, some of your ways, for example, some of other great powers, or even the different levels of themselves. However, they have some disadvantages, the minimum is being made. The recipient can simply choose to ignore it, and you must know whether this extension of the service for some shape is planning to do it. The text is to say, as you are some component of the project, you know, maybe the point is this is a play, eh? Well, it's wrong, maybe you are in an upset or him. And you will do this. This is the end of that family. But if you see one of us,
yeah, you must have teached group for the same answer.
But you can make it singing music. Simeon's context questions allow the system to spend a lot of time framing the reply, which, while more accurate to them, may not capture answer your question. Or behind the truth, if your answer would be long and likely to use this point. What do you mean this? Let me say somebody must be so, Simeon, a friend, whom a friend is not a as a journalist, maybe it's rather welcome, because so then, cheat. You run away and you hide, eh? What would be very down, right here? Different when you're talking to the doctor, very good. Yes, yes. And you're going. We're talking about this, yes. Then we're talking about they are not as lively and as human as people's voice. Either I call it face to face or over there. So this is an expansion of you. Yeah, we face to face the telephone, the Zoom or Skype call. You have tried Zoom and Skype call, have you heard that? Zoom. Zoom, you talk to each other, isn't it? You have to install it on your phone, and two, there's the internet, eh? And you talk. It can be a meeting. Skype meeting. Skype, install it. So when you ask, for a question to clarify the question, you can do when you're looking. Yes, right. But you can answer that one on an email that you have. So if somebody says stop or answer your question, first, you can say that it's right for you, okay? Not about email. You don't know the question. Some rules only using messaging and emails. You are always giving a message and email the channel. Take care with language, just because there are shifts or shifting form of writing. There's no need to be, there's no need to abandon spelling, grammar, and the channel, language is a precious tool. Spelling errors, bad grammar, and poor translation can lead to mistaken meaning and you make the recipient think you're careless or unprofessional. Not copy, you see other people unnecessarily. As a journalist, you do not shout your questions to one person, for a group. So don't do it with text and email. Focus on the person you need to answer. Not blind copy, be seen. When you say see, that's blind copy, right? People without a good listen, It is not polite because you are having a one-to-one conversation. You know, when you put him, it gives you 50 and 50, eh? So this is a problem. This is not polite problem. Please check questions and emails as you want. Any professional information. In your face, a change. Explain who you are and what you want. Provide some contact details and set the ground rules for future postponement. If you believe the person you are contacting needs to be identified to test you, tell them you are rich. That's the right. No way to do that this stuff, right? Keep one position. Then tell it on your frequency, which is supposed to text. Whether you are using a dedicated audio recorder or the recorder on your smartphone, handheld device, computer, or studio, smartphone, handheld device, that's something that's mentioned, that's the point, right? I can record this laptop or in the studio. Audio recording and transcend video recording have a number of various functions in this recording direction. While issues of recording are recording audio or radio are very different as well, the uses of new media recording devices include, and this is about using new media devices, eh? How to record. What is required of us? Make reminder. One of the main, one of the domains of the recorded media is cash for the bank. Sometimes you need to make a very quick note to remind you about something. Using, say, a smartphone, this can be just a word, phrase, or something. Remind you to do something easy. Later, if you check translation. You're talking about who are suffering, remind
yourself. Thank you.
So as long as you can hear what when play back, the article first is very important. This is what you want to do. But when you actually there's something that you call it as pitch. So if you want to replace each the other sounds in your finished production, this is what I said, you are recording it the best possible technical character or technical quality that. This is usual, usually a show in a professional studio. Don't care about the technical role for the higher telephone or internet channel, such as Skype or system. So, must be recorded very clear because you play it to me. Here's my record for a legal purpose. In case what was said becomes a matter of history. It's a matter of Ghanaian, right? So this is a little bit, so let you know that you will know when you are recording them, what to maintain fast, and the Bible laws. Many characters are both for when and how you are recording them. So this is a little bit why I'm going to so, when you are recording to the Psalm, Mother, the Higher Community, you ask him out. Ready? You can take care of it. You make sure that also take enough. Otherwise, you can drop the port. So you lie in your phone and you go to your room, there is nothing. So take note so that you can phone back.
Port casting. Is what podcasting is very good at sometimes. It's something that is now early. It's what you're recording to the sharing your views, means, your communication, something all the podcasts on it. People tune in to the podcast. So, podcasting is both a production tool and also a publishing media in some way. This is a television here. Video calling, most of the television, in the podcast business, people with the need of the journalist to shoot their own video there. In the show, giving small clues for 6 days. But to this, gentlemen, I'm not going to come to the audience. Then, last time, there will be more than that. So each was given their own role, but more complex because they make the company, but the producer, who is also the rental, and the gentleman, who is taking up interviews. The latest question and finding the location. Not a producer of that project. But around this time of the construction of September 2000, produced again posts, where the giants did all the jobs previously handled by the group, including recording their own video. So, this may not have looked, I'm not as good as footage shot with an expert crew, but it's very important to discover that it might otherwise have been possible, especially in my sense of information. So, final information will be completely packed with this perspective. Today, there are three journalists. You are a journalist, you can do the writing, you can do the video. And go and do the production. So the challenge for journalists, is not a small time count, more than one. The small hand counts and the commercial snap of the lab. These channels mean that the most important lab. Is the only way to get sound, maybe with the phone, maybe with the video set, and maybe with the
says that there's no people criminal companies. Crimes. And other things that are just a journey to go to. This is a journey to go to. The ocean is the very The Spirit coming up, but it's coming up from his small smartphone. Most modern digital camera phone, get this number two function and copy automatically with different lighting conditions. Single frames require far less data for storage. That's simple. Single frames, let me say single frames. You can make it first. Where the data is, so single frames require far less data rate available. So our picture tape and save to memory and require less time and data available. Whether you are sending it to a remote system or just to one computer. A local street photo has the power of its own. The interpretation means and emotions in more words. But give me one example again. It's a very hard. A still photograph allows the viewer to screen that almost as they want to look like the video. Time to make sense of voices and think about that moment. In fact, so you teach him about it, which I have. So if you don't have one, you are looking at that one, one by one, okay? Or if you're looking at maybe a girlfriend that sends you some more. Your boyfriend is good? Yes? Yes? Are you looking at something? Are you trying to? You have that time. My video, you need that one, that's going away, isn't it? If you are taking picture, for example, with a camera, you can look at it and see the shooting, right? So you flap, you check, maybe you get too much money. Maybe you want to put it on the floor. Just give me a beat. So it's dozen. Alright, so you guys read more about this sometime later. So let's look at the module. Mobile channel. So we have already spoken too much about the aircraft. So module channel is this one. So mobile channel is not a result of looking for a new media channel. What is it? The second one is developed for the new digital technology. And then the move by existing media organizations to greater provision of sharing through their family. So, without digital technologies, mobile channels. And then the different media organizations together for business. For business, combining for business or sharing between the different companies. The real network began publishing content on their website. Radio started adding extra information to their digital audio and broadcasting. So this is for that. Digital audio broadcast. News now posted videos on the online edition. The news now can go there. TV, all those things. So this move to multi-platform content meant what multi-platform content is? See, what do you understand? Multi-platform content is. What is it? If you know, you have one example of 50% of it, correct? Right? I'm going to go to the
Much again. Multi what? Multi purpose.
Much cut. Quantity. The price of less quantity is different. Different price points, eh? In one place. That's what you were saying. So,